don't have that that big thing just sticking at the side of the screen. Now I'm broadcasting this, so.
We can get the first dragon fed in round one, since it's three of us. As long as we don't waste any zombies.
Also, also, I'm going to hit the goblin machine and try and get double points.
Try and get carpenter, we could have a run.
Oh yeah, let me do the champions first as well, and then if we get double points out of that.
Champions, and then if we get a double points,
let me get the champions.
No, first one to it.
Got it.
I was gonna go take this.
I know basically how you get an unlimited sprint.
Hey.
You slide and jump. You just keep on doing that.
What I do is I put my foot.
When you film me on the rocket shield parts, I know where the first one is, which is out the left side from all of them
have three spawners.
Just keep the zombies off me. I can't just now.
Alright, okay, you don't grab the rocket shield part so I can just show Daniel where they all PCs, like where all PCs can spawn at.
Okay,
like
one.
Double points.
Right, who's getting?
I'll
get 750.
Okay, please be carpenter, please be. License contractor, yes.
Alright, yes. Wait. Do it now, Kyle. Spawn again. Yeah.
Done. We'll get more points.
I've got 2,000.
Hey, boys, don't shoot any. Danny, you got 2 kills. Why? You've ruined the run. You've got 2 kills. Why?
We can get them online too, at least.
True. Right. Whoever has 2,400 points, just get that. Just get the door.
Daniel.
No, I'm not up the 1,500 one.
Right, fine.
Ronan, you've got least points, and I'll get 1,250.
Daniel, yeah. Come over here.
I know where the first part is.
It can spawn here, or...
Oh, over there.
Here.
Debris are open by the way.
And then up, like, there's a corner bit up here, and it can spawn up.
Right.
Okay, I'm going to go up
the one. Perfect
run right now.
Also, I've got a cash back in case any of them run out of ammo.
Alright. That'll be good for the boss.
I'll get the fat pieces.
At least we've got the power open and all that.
Right, okay, I'm going to come back down. I just think we'd open the power and teleport to the pack punch pieces.
I'll
get the rocket shield parts.
Bone 9 4 maybe. No, bone
9 5
actually.
Right, well, remember you need
to show me a little. Right, come over to the courtyard.
Come on.
I've got 1 kill and Daniel's got 2 kills.
Why I can't grab the shield part? Oh no, what? It's glitched out. Oh no.
Wait, just wait. Let me get this one.
I'll shoot
him
in the leg.
I'm just exploring. I'm like, Dora the Explorer.
Swiper, no.
Hi, everyone's ping's perfectly fine.
That was unexpected. They're all running towards you and then they just turn around and hit me.
This game's gonna be amazing though, honestly, that we have.
So. If all of us can get upgraded bows in round 6.
And Scottica has lightning bow in round 6 last game.
And plus lightning bow is extremely easy to get, it's so overpowered, so. Kyle's the only one that probably won't be able to get his by round 6. Cause his is really difficult to get.
Wait, Ronan, could I possibly get an electric one just to try it out so I've not had it yet?
Yeah, but Ronan will earn it because he's really good at earning it, okay?
Right, can I just try it out?
Right, cool, because I know how to hit every...
Can you show me what the bonfires are?
Alright, I know how... I'm not going to go to the rocket test fire for the third bonfire.
You don't need to.
Because I'm a pro.
Why don't you get this one?
Because I know how to hit every bonfire first time. I'm like Robin Hood.
Who needs ammo? Oh, never mind. I just better go on a cash pack and then make that max ammo.
Man, this run is actually really good because we really got... I get this kill.
It winning, you get that.
Wait, I get next kill.
Just see this guy's fed fully. Why don't you see this guy's... Yeah, he's fed. He's fully fed.
Right, let's go down. Let's see the dragon downstairs. Yes,
my camera scratched out my HVK. Oh no, it's back to normal, damn it.
But you have a HVK.
Oh, he's already teleported the part pieces.
Yeah.
Yeah, wait, I'll go and get the middle rocket ship part, you two get the...
Right, Daniel,
show me where it is. Hey, show me where it is before you pick it up.
Right, come with me then, come and get me. I know where it is.
I'm following you.
Daniel, right,
okay, there it is right there. Right, I'll pick this one up. Or you pick it up.
Okay, pick up. Alright,
just you still let yeah.
Daniel, follow me.
Right. I've got a zombie
Daniel,
down here.
Do you know in this wee corner where the barrels are? There's something there, yeah. It's up here. And do you know how with that zombie sitting in the chair, it's something there? Yeah.
Right, where's the box? Is the box in the first courtyard or the second? Second.
It's at the CUDA, but I don't need it. I've got HP there.
I am glad it's
mine. Brecky, boys, the broccoli.
Morning,
big
morning,
old broccoli.
Morning, come to me.
Smoke weed, everybody.
Morning, come to me.
How are you downstairs or?
No, I'm upstairs. Come and get me a minute. I want to show you something.
You're using locust, yeah?
I got the locust, yeah.
I'll go to the locust part.
Why down at the box? Why down right in front of the box? And do you see writing on it?
Yeah.
Number one, complete rounds. Number two, something. Number three.
Yeah, no, it tells you that in the box, does it not? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Number three, yeah. That's it.
I've noticed that before on the giant.
And there's this
I found out in the chat.
And there's this recorder thing that moves and that and it's ripped off and starts speaking. Over here.
Ronan, I told you that.
I know, Kyle told me that, and then there's the one in Samantha's room.
I found that out by myself, by the way.
There's the pure thing in Samantha's room.
I can't get this rocket ship part, sorry guys.
I think Daniel had to grab it.
Yeah, it's got it.
Right, Daniel, you might build upstairs soon, I guess.
Build up.
Okay, you'll do.
Okay, fine.
Alright, so when I already built it.
Right. I'm going to tell something with my MR6 and stuff.
Right, I've got the zombie shield.
Right.
I'll give you the rocket shield.
What is it?
I've got HVK 30, Ronan's got a broccoli. Daniel, what have you got?
Locus.
I was meaning Daniel. Well, I like shotguns, but I like locus as well on zombies, man.
Yeah, but Ronan, you know, if you feed a dragon, it shows you how much dragon you feed up there.
I know.
See
whenever there's a dragon you fed, see when it starts like a new round. It feeds, well, it just dies instantly, like, comes back and dies randomly. It's been a
while.
Gotta go shotgun.
I've got at least a key there. If I roll by that, it's fine.
Don't work. Dude, I'm up top of the dragon.
I'm going to build upstairs. Yeah. I always try to get that, but I can never actually get it. Well, guys, I have to use the zombies.
I was up top.
Damn it. Down.
What, Dad?
Okay, I'm going to stop trying to get up there.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, okay.
Oh.
Daniel, can you get one and go meet again?
I'm trying to.
You'll be able to, Daniel, trust me.
What?
I've got you.
Just blasting.
One fed.
Wait.
Okay, I'll take him with me.
Hey, train him away.
No, no, no. Damn it. Sorry. try to get them away.
No, should I just waste them all to get you?
Go over to the dragon. No, actually, you'll be fine.
Move together.
You'll be fine.
Can I get you both? Yeah.
Yeah.
Boom. I will revive.
Wait, can I get some points so I can hit the box again? Because I'm not going to survive here with a locust. Oh, god damn it.
Right, Daniel gets next kill. Locust is actually pretty good, to be honest. It does one shot.
So.
I'm just not good with snipers. I'm not good with snipers on zombies.
You talk for simple monkeys, because simple monkeys are good.
True, for high runs, and plus, you know, keep his... I mean, it's for the panzer.
Or vegan. See when we get the bow, should I swap out my weeple or my HVK30? Which one should I keep and which one should I swap?
Get rid of the HVK30 because you could buy that at any time.
We fed the second one.
Yeah, no, I already bought my HVK30.
So,
I'm swapping the weeple.
How?
Can you hear the bit?
I can't. My volume's not up loud enough. You know what? I might as well. Cause I don't like playing if you're loud. I like being nice and quiet, and so I can just concentrate. I'm going to turn up my volume.
You should still listen in. Then you don't know. I'll get it with my weevil and keep doing it like normal.
Okay.
Daniel almost got me down. Daniel.
Hello.
Right.
I'm going to.
Can I get the points just as usual? Or as you guys did, that'd be good.
No, I'll swap up my HVK for it actually. Just.
This is good for having three people in the kitchen. It's good not. I prefer having.
What do you get him?
Alright, cool. I prefer not having Scott here because he.
Right, now Daniel.
I mean, he can't. He'll only play unless he gets. He'll only play if he gets a lightning bolt and that. Really annoying.
Or if it's first room.
I know, he constantly wants to play first room.
I wish there could be...
It's good having Daniel.
Wish multiple people can get the same upgraded bow.
It's good that... there was one point there was a duplication glitch you could do, but it's been patched.
It got patched.
It's good having three of us that we can all agree
that we're getting some. Is that guy finished eating? That one?
No.
Yeah, it's...
Right, picked him off really nicely.
I just
want
to.
Anyone need any max ammo?
Yes.
No, not yet.
I would trust.
Wait, no, not yet. Don't. We're fine. Kyle, don't.
How much ammo bullets?
Don't, Kyle.
Kyle, don't. Else I won't spawn the max ammo.
Right, go. But I'm not wasting.
No, there's no point. We don't need it yet.
I wasted some. Wait, can you do it now? I've only got one more clip left.
Alright, fair enough.
Oh, but
he's on the HVK or the Weevil.
Go, Danny, please now.
Yes, let me hit this. Oh, right, okay. Right, I wasted one zombie, but I'm able to hit the box again, which will be good.
Right.
But, I'm going to save up 1,400 points,
guys. Look at my points.
Oh, you fixed it up.
Here, Kyle, you get rolling.
Kyle, don't, that's a bad decision. Wait, they're coming round your side. Just rocket boost, I guess.
I'll be back in a minute. I'm just going to grab a 10-4 floor so I can stay alive longer.
Kyle, behind you.
Whoa, thanks.
It's alright, it doesn't matter if you don't get it.
Yeah, I've got a plan.
Kyle, don't do this crap plan.
Yes, I'm doing this.
Alright, good.
Yeah, is this thing you can do in Black Ops 1 where you could shoot your gun while reviving people?
Oh, yeah. No. Oh, do you want to used to annoy me all the time? Right, remember,
right,
I'm
going
to get
my paintings. Do you know what paintings you need to do, Daniel? Daniel, do you know what paintings you need to do?
Right, okay, let me go and get the ball.
I can remember there was a time where if you didn't get the bow quick
enough.
If you didn't get the bow quick enough, then it would be gone. You couldn't get it. I can remember that was a time.
Right.
Daniel, I'm going to get the third painting. Daniel, the fourth painting is in the churchyard. Do you know how at the top? I'll tell you when to activate it.
I know. Right, okay.
Right, activate it now.
Okay, I'm running upstairs now.
Running for myself. I see you. Daniel, come over to the gate, please. Oh, the gate there. Hello from the other side.
Oh god, I just tried to shoot you and I didn't know. Wait, okay, I'm gonna go. Just don't kill any more zombies. I could actually be. No, I can't get my bow this round because we need to teleport.
Try hit this bonfire so hard. Wait, the rock
here, who's white? Who's white?
Lonely,
he's a
host.
Yeah, me.
Right, we'll let him get the most points so he can hand me the teleporter. Once we get close to the next round.
Damn it, man.
Unless,
Daniel and me both need to go. Daniel, you actually don't need to go. You can hit the flag from a different location.
I'm trying to hit the flag. Where? I'm trying to hit my bonfire from a different location. I'm failing massively.
Wait, no. You can't actually. It's a kill. I will proceed in Operation Shield and join you shortly. Security protocol 925. No, I want some kills, guys. I need to
get everything. Jeez, I'm gonna hit this. Oh, wait, that's champions. Yes, I finally hit it, man. So lucky I got that shot.
He's like a champion, so we might be able to get double points.
I've only got 18 arrows left after trying to hit that.
I got a death machine, I might be able to kill a buttload of zombies.
No, okay, you don't. Just
yeah,
don't.
Yeah, because I can buy the 1,500 one.
Plus, I'm not teleporting yet, so, yeah.
Yeah, but we need to hit the last zombie.
No, please, MPD, stay on. No, damn it, I fell down.
I'm going to go and hit the champions. If we get a double points, then, yeah, fine.
I need to max ammo, to be honest, right now.
Yes, but I've got enough to buy the teleporter door, so we can go anytime.
Alright, kill. Okay, well, not yet, because I need to feed my pots. I might as well just wait.
Wait, I've not went down once, actually. I thought I went down.
No,
I
went down the most. I'm just waiting on this.
We'll wait till we've got the last zombie, then we're teleporting, and then we can get the upgraded boss and
set. I've hardly even remembered that I'm actually streaming this since I don't see it.
We can actually get our bows in this round, our upgraded bows. Just I think I need to spawn in more zombies.
Yeah, they're all
not
going to
do that because that's just so boring. So boring.
Wait, can I
need to do this one first and then.
Wait, Ronan, who's paying for the teleport?
I'll pay for the teleport then.
Daniel, see if we can walk off the entrance and Ronan will try and get in. Can you get in, Ronan?
Yeah, you noobs. You literally left one side just completely.
Okay, I'm going to go and hit my flag, keep the zombies off me.
Right, can I get the kills over here so that means I can get this pot fed?
By the way, you can hit a bonfire from the rocket test fire, an electric bonfire, but it's not like that one. It's just going to be really hard.
No.
Mom, Danny, I can get this first try.
But that one, did you keep the zombies off me? He's never.
I'm trying to get zombies over here, man. I don't need kills.
Wait, did I even pick up? No, I never picked up my
arrow. If any of you've got any zombies,
go and pick up then.
Here, did I pick up my arrow? Okay, can we check and see if I picked up my arrow?
No, you did.
Hit the flag though, that's why. No, you didn't hit the flag.
Okay, I need to swim.
I asked if I picked up the arrow. I remember I wasted all my bow before trying to hit that and I never picked up the arrow.
And I would be able to hit this if I could.
I just went hit it and I didn't fight. I got it there.
No, Daniel, you obviously didn't hit it. I hit it every time first.
Right, go pick up stone then, Daniel. Right, Kyle, you have to wait there because you're the same way.
I know, I'll get Ragnar piece as well since I'm going to wait here.
I've still not used this cash back.
Max ammo.
What, you needed it?
First round. We'll need it for a later on.
Stay with me in case I go down.
Exactly.
Stay with me in case I go down.
I'm just sitting here. I'm going to feed both. I just need to feed two more pots, hit two more bonfires, and I'm done.
Yes, I actually had the gravity spikes in round one.
Oh, yeah, because you glitched. Somehow, but
I know the host left of an online like zombies game, so it did, right? And
then
I pressed A1 at the exact same time, right? And then at the exact same time,
did you activate the switch?
Yeah. I did.
Warren, you're gonna get I
stabbed that zombie and it just like it died, but I was on fire.
Yeah, because it was a fire. It got turned. Well, it was here on fire.
Look at this. I have your cooking
and dragon. Warren, Kyle, let's go teleport.
Wait, I can't. I need.
Oh no!
I was teleporting to see that. I need to stay here and hit that little thing for the fire.
Use that. Stay and pick up a nuke.
That's fine. I can hit this. Hurry up and hit this. Why is it not working? There's been so many arrows in this thing. Ronan, how is it you hit that thing for the fireball? I was exactly on it. I even seen the arrow actually hit the thing.
You didn't have to pay off.
That's like the hardest. It's just so annoying.
It's annoying. We have to have it absolutely perfect.
I wish you'd have stayed there for the rest of the game, man.
Hey, what is it you need to hit?
It's a little fire elemental symbol thing.
You see that little... You see it glowing when you look at this fire standing like straight away.
And I need to get a bunch... I need to feed one more pot and I've done my lightning bolt pretty much. And I need to feed the soul box.
The best is the fire hangouts.
It's just what? Above a pure light. It's look up above from the
what
landing
to
pad.
What happens for the fireball?
Yeah, it's a charge shot you hit.
Wait, where do you hit that shot from, by the way?
Like,
where
is it you hit really it from? Really close to it, like, I think at least. I'm not so sure. And where you hit that? You saw zombies that were you on high? You did.
Kyle, can we please turn up and teleport back? I want to go and I'm using the Wonder Fizz, right?
Can I stay here, Daniel?
Not the Wonder Fizz, the bloody.
Daniel, pad. Please don't, because I'm going to. Daniel, you done it. Wow. Why?
At least I'm going to have my bow by at least round 9, probably even.
You're fine, I'll come. I'll teleport.
Wait, I'm going to go and start bloody doing the boat right now.
Imagine I'm just gonna stay here. Level points. Right, rocket this right there, boys. In a carpenter.
Why don't we go strip at the wolf?
Gas.
That zombie just died. Oh, that zombie just got into the gates of rocket this finally. Just. Daniel, see since you use wonder thing. You have more zombies.
Wondersphere.
Damn
it.
I'm
gonna
get Ronan. I'm at Rocket
Test.
Fine, I need to get this thing
for fire. There's a ton of zombies coming. I just have my reposed arrow right there.
Well, I'm hitting this exact. Move zombies. Try to hit this thing. Did I hit it? No. Gosh, this is so annoying.
Got my reposed
arrow.
But Daniel, don't. Wait, Daniel, go pick up your pieces if they're ready from your bowful, for the bowful.
No, I've not even fed a single zombie in here.
Alright.
max ammo, whatever it was.
Need to put down my arrow for the platinum boom. Right, I need to, okay. At least we'll know we'll have the lightning bolt done by round 9.
I'm kinda close to level 8. I wanna hit the box and try and get something good.
I can get the wolf bow so fast.
Don't
worry, right?
That okay, like, scurry.
This is Daniel, be quiet. I don't mean like don't talk, I just mean like be quieter. Don't speak as loud as well.
No, it's fine, man. Nice. Oh, I'm still
gonna play PMP, I'll take it for points.
Wait, have any of us get any perks at all?
No, I'm gonna
no.
get jumped.
Okay, he's gonna dig in that up. Hurry up. Let's go. Hey, have you activated the teleporter? Pack a bunch of pieces in the rocket bit.
No, I can't teleport them since they're here. Pack a bunch is here.
Oh, aye. That's what I was meaning. Have you done that?
Yes. You know when you pack a bunch of weevil, like, it's called barrage?
Yeah, I know the barrage. Yeah. The barrage.
I don't mind green. I don't like it green.
Oh, God, natural.
Wait, my weevils kind of change shape. Oh no, it's just because someone's like whacking someone.
Yeah, it gets tired.
Let's get one level out.
Did you get lightning ball already, one?
Nope. I just need to feed a couple more zombies and nah, then I'm done.
But I'm just going to come over to you then.
I'm going to buy jugs.
Wait,
where
are the bloody wolf? I know I went over this bloody room, but...
I've got barrage and wrath of the ancients. Going in, that's ready, the arrow's going. Go and hold square on it.
Oh no, it's not. It's... Wait, let me kill balls on these right now.
Fine.
Ah, I'm doing so much.
Don't kill him, please.
When there's me trying to get to you, because I keep on teleporting back and I'm going to end up going down.
Please, whoever's there, whoever, Kyle, come back. Why are you hiding in there? Come back and
save me.
What
the hell did my body roof got? It's supposed to come out in the courtyard at the right side, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know.
And it's not there. God damn it, I cannot put them down
yes,
so far
now.
Isn't it?
Fire noise thing. I wonder if it's over.
There we go, I've got my lightning bolt.
One is kind of trying to protect me, I'm lagging a lot.
Rocket test fire's on, so I'm going to get as soon as possible.
There we go, I've got my lightning bolt.
Daniel, you're pinging.
Can you protect me? So bad.
Oh, there we go. How where are you, Daniel? Whoa.
Down on the leg.
Okay.
Whoa, crawl almost up me. Chin.
Yeah, what do you look at my body hand? Look at my ping.
Why is your ping so low?
That is what. I don't know why it's like that. I think what you BT.
Me?
Yeah,
did you listen to Scott?
Yeah. Well, no, but I just bought it because it
went. Alright.
But I'm going to try and hit my fireball into the shell. No, I can't hit it.
God damn it, I'm going to end up getting bloody killed by these bloody zombies. Yeah, I'm down. Because
you
okay?
I'm coming at this line.
Right.
Well, I need something to protect me, tell me whereabouts I am, because I can't even turn around, I keep on lagging.
Danny, your ping's fine, it's not lag anymore. Stop blaming the lag.
Yeah, because you're not moving.
Was lagging, no.
Daniel, I'm coming to get you, it's fine. Oh, we're in, it's gonna get you. Okay. I'll get you, it's fine.
Nope. No way.
I need this to stop lagging like right now. What the hell is my bloody roof off the? I actually
it's
can't
right
find
here.
It. Oh.
You're kicking down.
Daniel. I did go down.
See, since you're lagging, can I just take your roof off?
No. think I will score if I have to end up leaving the game, but that's the only thing we can
see. If you either leave the game, or go spectate, I'm picking up the Wolfpo, and then if you spectate and if you come back, then.
Why is my internet so bad right now?
Because I've been filming.
It's been fine for the rest of the
match. Why did I take that? But I got a pack of bunch of guns. Damn.
Yeah, it won't take like double pack of bunch of guns.
Well, it doesn't work. It won't let me use it.
Oh, fire sale.
I want to try and do it. Oh, fire sale, nice.
I've got...
Right, yeah, I'm going for fire sale.
I'm down.
I'm going for
rocket
fire
sale. Fire. Guys, hurry up. The rocket taste fire. Kick off.
PMP.
Don't try to get boxed for 10 points, guys. So selfish.
Ray gun!
Oh, Daniel got ray gun.
But it's not good in your life because you can kill yourself real easily.
Argus or BMP? Argus, I guess.
Just want to see our...
Come, Mangy.
Don't try to get the box. Guys, see it. And quickly, see if I go spectate, man, I'm gonna be absolutely raging. Because you're still just sitting there hitting the box.
We're not!
God, the zombies are actually going after me.
Oh,
I'm killing you. I've lost my thermal enhancement. There's no
way. Kyle's not that good of a gobble gun.
Aye,
because I killed them with my bow.
And you still could have got me.
At one
okay, point. Yeah, I'm gonna go end up down, so I need to just sit and shoot. Why don't you just sit and shit like mad?
What did you get, Ronan?
Oh, stamina. I've got a jug, meal kick, and stamina.
Please, bloody stop what? Yes, I've finished beating everybody out.
Dude, next round's Panzer, so I need to grab my raft ancient real quickly. And I can kill the Panzer really easily in my raft.
Damn, go, Wolfie.
Don't take it. Oh, why'd you take it? You couldn't...
Because Electric Cherry is boss!
To try and get the... Dad, why don't you still get your lightning bolt?
What? I've got my lightning bolt.
Dad, still not get his lightning bolt.
His lightning bolt?
Sorry. I meant Wolf.
Okay, you just don't kill the long soul, but I need to do the bloody wall running part then.
Alright, cool.
You don't do wall running for the wolf.
You do and then shoot him.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, but Daniel's not on that part.
Yes, I'm not just finished shooting the wolf. All the souls are into the wolf. It's this time.
You've not done the last wolf, Daniel.
I done the one out in the courtyard.
What courtyard?
I've done the two out in the
courtyard. One. By the way, there's one, if you haven't noticed, in the MPD room.
It's all him. Yeah.
That noob.
What?
Man, I'm streaming this entire thing.
Yeah.
Oh man,
you see if they can hear me, this would be so funny.
You can.
Wait, I thought I went down five times, I've had five revives, so. Wait, I've not had five revives, have I? Danny, you need to be wall running and doing it.
Yeah, you need to push
on your wolf, so don't waste your
time. I shot into there with the lightning bolt.
I know. And did you hear the noise it makes?
Yeah, that's the noise the lightning bolt makes. Now, where are these other zombies? No. There we go.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
Right, who's got... Right, one of you is come to the death room. We need to get the pan... We need to wait for the pan so you get... Right, everyone, get,
yes.
Get to the death room.
You know when you're hanging the bath of ancients when you charge it up? I'm able to get that text
hopefully
on my way.
Hopefully
the
pan doesn't come out and you go and run and grab the bath of ancients. By the way, don't go to... See if you go to the death room, you're at Lucy. Yeah,
what? I'm killing him at the death room.
As soon as I said that.
Okay. I killed him at the death room, but I never used... Oh wait, yous are both down? I didn't even realise that. I was just sitting killing the panzer and yous are down.
Daniel just went down. Wait,
I'm
wide open. Not like him, like Kevin.
It stops lagging that bad when I go down, but then I go
oh, no,
up,
wait,
it's
there's a trap.
Really bad.
Okay, you don't go
that
back
first.
Well, then we just lost out in a max ammo.
Uh-oh.
Why is he activated the trap? I can't get Daniel now.
You can still get me.
I know, I'm in here, I'm getting
Daniel. I can't get trapped, sir. It's up to you, Ronan, to get Daniel.
Yes!
Gotcha! Okay.
Cashback. What?
I accidentally activated the trap.
What?
Use double punch death machine, I'm getting tons of damage.
Oh wait, we need to get the thing we out of the Ragnarok piece out of the death ray. Oh no. Oh no wait, we've not activated that.
Why am I bad?
I get stamina up. I'm gonna hit Pepperball again. Come on, give me some good.
What? I'm waiting. What? I've activated the death machine. Watch out yours because I've activated the death ray.
What the hell is this? What?
Don't come to the death ray, you should have already activated it.
That's what it is.
Yeah, I know.
Right, I go to the courtyard.
I forgot that I could do this part. And I tried to date and I was lagging off the wall.
Why don't I do it for you?
Fine
then. Go and pick up the skull crusher arrow.
Ragnarok. I'm building it at where the Elkarnine is.
Nope, I'm down.
Oh wait, somebody. Yeah, you've got none of the stuff done for the fireball.
Yeah, no, it's mentally hard.
Get the. You might as well get the skull crusher ball, then I'll do the fireball.
Yeah, do that.
Damn
it, nothing.
Oh,
damn, insta kill. I'm killing them.
Someone's watching.
Another insta kill.
Right, so I'm going to come get Daniel. I'm getting Daniel.
Did you shoot me? Shoot me with your bow, and then that means that none of them can actually get me.
Like, Kyle, where are you?
Come get me quick, because I'm at the land pad at the bell tower. I'm right on
there. I need to do this so I don't die. Okay, now it's time to do the world running part. I'm only going to teleport so I can pack a bunch of
stuff. There we go. He's red there, boys.
Where is he? Yes. Where is Buddy Stop?
I want Widow's Line already, man. This is my favourite deck.
Right,
can someone please do Buddy? See when NPD activates, can someone do that bit for me?
No, you have to do it.
Because I'm just going to keep on lagging.
You have to do it. Because you've got the arrow.
Well, how do you expect me to do it? I can't.
You go pick up a different arrow. You might as well go pick up a different arrow then, so Kyle can do it.
Yeah, exactly. I'll do it. Go and pick up Skull Crusher arrow.
Kyle, do you have to go?
And then, once you've... I thought you said
somebody down. Why are you shooting them randomly? Right, leave this zombie because we need...
Yeah, just try.
This is the last zombie. Right?
That's not the last zombie. I'll prove it to you, I'll kill it and the round will end.
No, don't. Right, I'm just training him anyways for that.
Right, that's not the last zombie. Can I kill it?
No, leave him. No, kill or else I'll end the game.
I'm fine. I'm just kidding, don't.
I will.
I'm gonna pick up Skullcrusher, where is it?
Right, it's at the double tap.
Do you not know where it hit, Daniel?
Okay, I need something to protect
you. What? Alright, it's at double. Come over to double tap and I'll show you.
What?
Daniel, your pink's
right
now.
I'm just going to have a sausage or something.
Hey, guys,
I got
this.
Right,
let's.
Daniel, go and get one. Like, it's. Okay, come with me, Daniel.
Mine on it's not lagging anymore.
Alright, good. You know what, then, Daniel gets...
I know,
Kyle, you might as well go and get the Skull Crusher arrow. You go and get the Skull Crusher arrow. Right,
Daniel,
go.
Daniel, your pink sign, you can just do that now.
Right, Kyle, you go get the Skull Crusher arrow.
It's ready, actually.
Kill your boat.
Right, I've still got this.
It's not activated, Daniel.
No, I'm saying it's getting crazy too.
Is Kill got the arrow just
going down? Exactly. Cool, man.
Maybe it's not ready to activate then.
And you got wait, keep that zombie since just one. I'll stab it on that thing. Okay, I'll stab it on that. Come on, right.
Let's see what's activated.
All right. In my screen, it just popped up that you got that arrow. All right, come. Let's go. Let's go.
Me too. I just activated. Right, let's go.
I hit it, but I need to get off the platform now.
Right, wait. What do you have to do? What do you have to do for the scorpion? To get the arrow.
I started to as I hit the platform. That's the quickest thing ever doing it.
Right, we've got this zombie.
It's purple lit up.
Are you being serious? I picked it up and then I lied and I never picked it up.
Knife him. There we go.
Oh, you only need knife him once. Give
me the arrow.
Okay.
Give me the arrow.
Now hold square on it.
It won't give me the arrow.
Do the thing.
Now what did I do?
Hold square on this.
What thing?
There.
Okay, well, I need to wait till the next NPD activates so it wouldn't give me the arrow.
Okay, now what to do?
I thought you knew what to do.
Yes, I knew that too. I need to go and get the skulls, don't I?
Yeah.
Can you remember? Right,
right, there's one at Double Tap.
Right. Yeah, I know where they are. There's one at Mule Kick as well. Where is this one?
There's one at the Rock Tips Fire. It's glowing up.
Right. Yeah. Got it.
Right, that means that's what you have to do.
Five to go.
Right, now right. Daniel, you go get Ragnarok, actually. Go get Ragnarok, Daniel.
I just started lagging again.
Alright, it's upstairs. It's up at the Elkhorn 9. Hey, go get the Ragnarok.
Well, I was red. Wait, can you get me quickly? Right, it's my tornado.
I'm gonna buy the Ken 4-4.
What?
It's a champ,
I know, it just didn't work for you, wasn't it, though?
Warning, quick, come in, red.
Where's the rest of the skulls? I forgot, damn. Where's the rest of the skulls?
There's one at the thing, way.
Okay, I'm going.
Where are you at? Where are you at, then?
I'm on the ground and I'm going. I'm at red.
Oh, yeah. Damn. Right, this is all going bad. Damn, how can you not hit that shot, man? God's sakes.
I did hit it, but it wouldn't let me pick up the arrow because as soon as I hit it, it lagged me off it. And I'm not even joking.
There's one in Samantha's chest. Then, where's the rest of them?
There's one at Rocket
Testfire. There's one in Samantha's books. Please think, where's the other two?
One at Rocket Testfire, I know that, man.
Daniel, look up what? Spawn locations for the skulls, for the skull cluster, since you're spectating, okay?
No.
Daniel, please.
Then we'll have a bow done. We'll have another bow be able to be done.
Come on, Daniel, please.
I like how it's got closer to see how good that is, right?
Fine, then help Kyle with it, and so he'll be able to do it.
Right, I've got the third one. Right, okay, I need the other two. Ronan, do you know what the other two
right,
are?
There's one at Rocket Test Fire. But it's in a truck, like, in the back of the truck.
Yeah, I know that one. Where's the other two?
Isn't there one in the bell tower?
Oh, wait, I never checked it. I'm not sure. I'll go and see. Oh, at the top or something?
All right, here's the... No, there's
the fire. Can you see it?
Arrow. No, I can't see it. Right, I'll think about that zombie on me. I don't think it's there.
I'm gonna look for this. No, wait.
Don't kill these zombies, I've got them. It's fine.
I don't see the fire for a while. Yeah, where's the skull? Do you know?
Oh, no, I don't know where it is. Can you get out of your phone or something? Look up? Oh no.
I can't. Daniel, are you doing that? Please. Can you
I'm waiting on
it
loading. My PlayStation's lagging, so it is. I can't even go into the home screen then.
Wait, just use your phone or iPad or something.
Yeah.
I charge my brother,
won't
use
his.
What?
Ask him how he gets skull crushable, doesn't he know? Like, what skull? Oh, your wee brother.
No, there's not one in the Belgium.
Right, just go to the. Alright, just go and get the thing, we.
I think I've got rocket shield and yeah, gravity spikes.
Go get the one out of the rocket test file.
True.
Yeah.
And then, we know see that. Once I've got. Wait, see once I've got that one, right? Yeah, I've got three so far, so once I get that one, then I'll need some.
Okay, I find right. One working.
Do you know how the money noise? See when you pick up Ragnarok, it makes the money noise, like when you spend money on something.
Uh-huh. Cool.
Sweet.
I don't know where they are. I don't know where the skulls are. Right, there's this bit. Alright, yeah, the arrow is here for you to pick up, Daniel. Daniel just, as soon as Daniel spawns in, he'll get that arrow. Right, Kyle, come down here and we'll go to the rocket test fire, so that means I'll hit the bow shot.
Just don't get that,
Daniel,
can
you get, tell me where my skulls are?
Wait,
I can see that arrow.
I've already hit it. He's hit it, he just can't pick it up.
I can see the skull's hand just looking
out. We could go back in time and I could grab the I could get
plunger.
Yeah.
Nice.
Go back in time and grab the plunger.
Let's teleport.
Alright, there's one.
There's a skull
on there. Oh yeah, right, let's go to the rocket test fire. Don't kill that zombie. Because the last one's at rocket test fire.
Oh, well, you need to take him away or else the teleport will kill him.
Oh, that's fine. Daniel, okay. You go get your arrow.
More importantly, I need to get the bow.
Oh,
okay,
yeah,
I only need one more skull.
Then, I have to go and buy myself a 10-foot phone pack of chip. I'm not lagging anymore.
What are you doing, Kyle? Why are you kicking down the Ragnarok? First try anything. Why are you kicking down the Ragnarok?
Remember you need to get the fireball part?
What was running?
Quicker. I'll go to pass.
Just chilling here with him. Chilling in the home.
Daniel, you still open up the last skull, please.
No, yeah, it's at the rocket test park out. Oh, I know where it is.
I went and picked that up. I need the last one now.
Oh, wait, how many is there then? How many do you have to do?
Six. I've got five.
Do you know damn it, I need to get that bloody arrow. No.
Go and try and
who's trying to get me? I've just got a pack of punch.
I'm like so mad. I'm coming, Daniel. Where are you?
I'm not gonna pack into
the muscle. I hit that one. I missed.
Yeah. What? That was for the bow.
Ah, oh, of course it has
I
to
have
come down.
I never pack into the muscle again for four.
Who's that? Who went down?
Daniel, I went down. Me. Because I went down. Because I got Daniel.
Nope, I'm done.
Daniel, someone you come on. Daniel.
There.
Yes, right. Daniel.
Get. I picked up please. A nuke. Right. One of you try and get to the rocket as far as soon as you can, please. Because I've got the lightning bolt. Oh, I guess and all that. Wait,
please,
is someone dead?
You've lost your perks.
Oh,
wait, Daniel, go and get the rocket test fire. Go to the rocket test fire.
Money's come.
I'll
please.
Come and get you.
Death ray. Go to death ray.
Now just teleport us right. Closer.
Hurry up then.
Hey, we need to kill one of those zombies,
Kyle, now, shoot. You'll be able to get me,
come
run!
On, come on.
No! Kyle, I hate you.
I couldn't get
Daniel,
you.
Daniel, you have to shoot. See, you have to shoot that. The wolf bit. Now there's a platform for you to go up. Why aren't you going onto the platform and getting the actual arrow?
I'm turning around.
Why? Do you have
what
to shoot it? Because you have to shoot it again. Because you.
I already did shoot it.
Yeah, I know, but you went back round. You just have to do it quickly.
I need a max ammo, Daniel. Where are you, Henry?
I'm down. The MPD. Daniel, you're really bad at getting this rifle, man. Kato would have gotten this so much quicker.
This is only my second time getting it.
But
I don't ever play the license deck.
Why?
Oh,
Kyle, behind you, go. Shoot, kill him with a bow. Okay, sometimes. Quickly.
I'm dead.
Kyle, run away. Go buy arrow. Go, pick up my bow. Pick up my bow.
Okay.
Kyle! Why did you do that? Go pick up my bow, Kyle. Oh, it doesn't. No, run away, Kyle. You won't be able to make it just now.
Go back round.
Go to the first courtyard. Kyle, run away. Go to the first court. Right, buy Kudamo. And then run it. Then go to the first courtyard. And go to the. Right, just go back in. Right, go back to. No, Kyle, run.
That was close.
Do you have jug?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Go down there and grab a bow. Wait, swap weapon. No, cool. don't get rid of it. And then put my bow back when I spawn back in. Hold in, charge shot. Don't shoot constantly. Just shoot once, and because they'll get rid of the first tornado. Right. Please promise me that you will give me it back though.
Yeah,
well, what? Right.
I'm not
to do that.
I need to
find
my...
Maybe is that a box? Maybe is that like a box or is it? Like the box or something?
I
what?
Right, pick up your... Like the box,
just
like the soul box.
Because everyone else was down.
Alright, this is...
Last one, tell me what to kill this last one, guys.
Right, there we go.
Oh, dead. There you go, running.
Wait, yeah. Daniel, come
right. I need to go for my last one. I've seen alcohol. It's like 5,000 points. Let's go play
pin the arrow. Oh, we have to double ammo for my Raft Ancients.
Yeah, because it was a different Raft of the
Ancients. Thank God it's a Duggins.
Since I left.
Can we get a max ammo for us?
Yes.
I need this in
Daniel. Daniel, when are you going to give me all my scholars?
No, oh, damn it. How did that shot not fire?
Yeah.
I've only got Kuda.
How?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you don't have any ammo on your bow.
Yeah.
Kyle. Wait, whoever's coming down, can somebody get me? Alright.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Right, whoever's on the MPD.
I'm not in the MPD, I'm just coming down the stairs. But I've got jugs, so that's good.
Thanks, Kyle. You're a pal. Yes, there we go.
Damn.
No way, I'm about to die.
Yeah, I will.
Me not.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I got the button.
Yeah, that match, I'm going to
save. And the Abu. Can you tell if I want some?
I need to find a skull. Can someone look up? Please sell to help so much.
No! Man, I need a different weapon to kill these.
I need a max ammo.
I need a different weapon to kill
dogs. Go and buy a thing to go. What?
Oh! Use death ray. Use, we have to head to the death ray. Panzer.
It might not come this round, you never know.
Oh, wait.
That will do tonight. Probably will. I need to grab jug.
Wait, where the hell's the wagon rock?
It's at the...
Phoenix up.
It's at where the Elkhorn
is.
That's
good.
Right, good.
Use the panda just came out the well.
Use that and kill the panda.
Killed
him.
Daniel.
Look how many arrows I shot. Yeah, but I've got the lightning bolt. And I actually can't kill him.
Oh, okay, let me kill your souls.
Where's the box at?
I want to find my skull really breach. I'm not too many parents, so it's not the right time to make problems.
Well, it could be, it's not the right time to make problems, so John. Right, you're just going to need to be careful.
Let's try and get like a really high range. Yeah. I need to try and get my skull.
The highest friend I've gotten on the Risendruck is 21.
I get 19 in a solo game. That was solo. That was just from my last game since like it was taking me forever to get lightning bolt and I died before I got it. Damn it, I'm down. I lost my jug. I need to go and buy a jug as soon as Danny gets me. Danny just... Yes, Danny. Good Danny.
Really, man? Shiva?
Don't take it.
I took it because yes, I can't.
Does that need help? Because I've got an MR6. Alright.
And
no! There's my roof hold on, I just lagged out.
Pharaoh.
Not this again. Come on, please not this.
Oh, HPK, that's
please
good enough.
Get me.
Surprisingly, I've went down the least amount of times.
No, Daniel, you went down. Yeah, you went down 10 times, Daniel. Really, man? Like
mainly because you lagged. I went down there because you lagged.
Right, quickly grab your bow. You've got 2 bows now. It's good. Right, Kyle just needs to get his Wrath of the Ancients.
I'm
gonna go buy my 10-4.
No, I mean your skull crusher bow.
I need to get that skull.
Where's
so
the wonder?
Skull, I'll be on the roof.
Where's the wonder fizz at? Denny's no.
But Vinny's off be buying again.
I'm pretty sure. Here, Daniel, tell me where my skull is, please.
I can't. Please. He doesn't know where it is. Muting right now.
Daniel, just look up.
I can. His body's on the middle of the ring. He's on 17.
Yeah, wait, where the hell is that? See if we keep one zombie, can you do it? Well, if we keep one zombie, we'll train it. Wait, there's a crawler here. Daniel, do it. There's only one zombie left and it's a crawler. Okay?
Wait, why don't we go pick up the laptop?
Right, is that the Elkhorn, where the Elkhorn 9 is?
Daniel, there's only one zombie and it's a crawler. You can please just look this up,
downstairs in here.
Warren, can you? Warren, can you do it then?
What?
Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I just need one for this.
Man, we're doing so good. Kyle, you got tons of kills, man. You've got 381 kills. That's good,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, but I went down the least amount of times.
True.
Put your hand up if you think... let's vote who's done the best in this game. Put your hand up for Ronin.
Me.
I put my hand up for Ronin.
Hand up for Ronin too.
Right, you can vote for yourself. Hand up for Daniel. Or hand up for me. Who do you think? Just say who you think's done the best in this game.
Me.
I think Ronan.
Wee.
No, you can't see yourself.
Okay.
You can't see yourself.
Kyle, then, I guess.
Daniel.
Went down a bunch of times.
Daniel, who do you think?
Basically, the lead. You shouldn't be in a wagon, like... I can't even run straight with a wagon on the wall.
I don't care.
Damn it, Wonderfest is not here.
Yeah, no, I'm looking for it too.
What?
Is that the rocket
test?
I know what it will be. I know what it will be.
Is that the rocket test fire problem?
It'll be up and... I'm not sure what you call it, but I know what it is.
Just protect me, I'm getting my wrong button.
It's not the bell tower.
Daniel, see while you're eating your rolling bacon,
leave your
look up how to get that.
Right, Kyle.
Look up how to where that skull is. And please do, Daniel, please, I need you to.
Get you a piece, there's a battery
here. Yeah! Do you know what it is?
Make sure I don't go down.
Yeah, I know where it is.
What, my skull?
Mm-hmm. Right here.
Seriously? Oh, what is it?
Don't know.
Can you see it? Where are you?
I don't know where that is. Where's the longest
that's why they said they have to go on YouTube, he knows where it is.
Yeah, can you do that, Daniel, please?
Just need please, to hope that he actually tells us. John, where's all the skull crusher I was on skull crusher? A skeleton. Skulls. Why? I can't remember.
Can you look it up while you're eating your thing?
Okay, where's the Wonderfuzz at?
I have no idea.
Where would it be at? Kyle, if you were to guess where the Wonderfuzz is, where would you guess?
I don't know any other spawn locations, so I can't actually guess at all. Like, what? Just that.
Kyle!
Anything. Yes.
Kyle, have you shot the ceiling? Have you shot the ceiling at double shot?
Yes, I've done that.
Right, okay.
Right, I just need to find the skulls. Right, I've got the one at Mule Kick. I've got the one at Double Tap, you know that one? I've got the one in the sink. I've got the one at...
Oh yes, Unquenchable!
I Rocket Death Slayer. And I've got the one... Where's the other one? Right, wait, just try and find all them. And ask me if I've got them.
Rocket Death Slayer, sink. Double Tap. The one at Mule Kick. That's four.
Wait, is the one at Mule Kick?
You what? Activated it, remember?
Hey, okay, I need to go behind the floor and get out of the trouble. I allow one.
Whoa, what the hell is this?
What?
Trying, just hold. Oh, maybe this bit. Maybe this bit. Maybe this skull. Yeah. Behind you, like, right here. This girl. Ah, don't kill that zombie, Kyle. We'll need to find that last girl. Why don't you have, like, a... Kyle, why don't you have, like... A phone? Like, why don't you get out your phone or something?
Because then I'm gonna die.
Well, I'll protect you.
No, Daniel's gonna look up anyway. Daniel. Can you tell me some locations now, okay, please?
You still watch it? What?
Okay, you still watch it?
No.
Right, I know everything to do, I just need that last skull, okay? Just tell me the skulls.
What?
This may sting a little bit. You're sitting around 17, that's good.
Yeah.
Hey, have you got the one up in the courtyard?
What courtyard?
The west one.
What?
You got the one at the west courtyard?
The one.
The first courtyard or the second courtyard?
Yeah.
No. The one that we normally
the one
like.
The
Kudas. Yeah.
Yeah. What was that?
You got up. It was a wee window.
A wee window?
What?
Yeah.
No. Can someone please get me?
I'll come get you.
Sorry, Daniel.
Okay, leave you there. Oh, he's gone.
But Daniel, you're spectating, that means you can like, give me directions. Right, Daniel.
What happened to the left foot, y'all?
Do you have drug?
You can't get in there.
Kyle, do
you have jug? And then the window behind it would go back up. It'll go back up.
Oh,
see that
yes,
window?
Yeah, thank you, Daniel. Thank you, Daniel, so much.
What? Right, let's go over here. Let's go over, Kyle.
Tell me it's Sean, because he's going to help you.
Right, run over what? Here, Kyle. Look, it's all the skulls are here. Just now. Right, you've got... I'll unmute Sean. No, actually, I'm not going. Right there. I've got one viewer still.
Can you make crawlers for me, please? I can't really do it.
How am I going to make someone like one of your activities? Jamie!
What?
Right there.
Did Jamie join?
No, I think Jamie's watching my stream.
Oh,
Right, if you.
I'll try and make
it
crawler. I'm sorry if I killed this one, okay?
Right, shoot the back. Shoot back off behind it. Oh, killed it.
Nope, didn't work. It's so hard to do this one. But I need to make 6 crawlers. And then I need to remember words and go to the next and then I can get my refuge arrow, okay?
Forge arrow.
This is so cool looking at the campus top.
Man, it's good to
work out. You said I can 44 in the skill crusher, like under the skill crusher plate place.
Yeah.
I can't see that at all. Yes, I made one crawler.
I can't see it.
I made one crawler.
What?
No, I'm down.
Enemy crawler stop
something. He's unmute Sean.
Right, I will. I'm down. Quickly, just run. Alright, I'll unmute Sean. Right there, I've unmuted Sean. Quickly get me.
Oh, it's running, alright.
Yes.
I can't get it.
But, well, Kyle's struggling to get the Skull Crusher bow. And I've got lightning.
Why is he going after
the Skull Crusher bow?
Please tell me why he's going after the Skull Crusher bow.
Because I've got lightning and Daniel's got wolf.
There is a fire bow, which I am going to take.
Alright, cool. Right, one of you's come get me.
End of this round.
I'm not gonna stop doing that, I need to make clothes.
Who right now has the electric bow? Can I just ask this? Right.
I get moved.
Ronan, don't be scared to use it.
I know I'm not.
Yeah.
I know how to use
Daniel.
It.
I need to make clothes,
can
you stop that?
Me and Kyle. Your brain with that isn't helping anyone.
Right, I'm dipping, thanks. I'll unmute Sean. Yeah, Ronan, Daniel.
Alright, Ronan, shoot one of their bodies with the charge
what?
Shot.
No, it's really dead.
Ronan.
What?
Is the game over?
See if you get the electric when you're trying to revive someone, shoot their body, then you won't get killed.
No, I didn't, because I couldn't.
Oh, damn. Who's
Daniel.
Up for that again then?
Daniel the Cod King with 17 downs. Oh, hi, Kyle.
Daniel
the Cod King with 17 downs.
Sean.
What?
I'm better at Cod now since the last time I've talked to you.
Oh, really? I'll be the judge of that.
Me and Kyle normally do like just games where me and him do like tons.
And fireball.
Yeah, I don't want to
watch. Yeah, but you suck at getting fireball.
Now you're going to tell me how to get the fireball.
Right, okay, so you get the arrow at the bell tower. Do you know how to get that? You shoot the bit in the bell tower.
No shit,
sure,
you shoot it.
When
you
back,
right,
I need okay. To look to work with onions.
What?
So you do that,
right,
you pick up
I'll
the arrow, you go to the rocket test fire, you wait till the rocket test fire is green, and then there's a little bit you need to shoot, straight after rocket test fire.
Right,
it's very descriptive. I could just shoot anywhere.
Shall I open up 3
vats
one time or 3 vats?
Right.
Well,
I'm not
doing
this,
dude.
This is just...
1
vat's
getting you
there.
But I don't know how to
open
2 1
vats.
You do that.
Power
I
boost,
like a skull crusher
fatal contraption and
I get annihilation liquidation twice. I open the one vat, got it, and then I open another one vat.
See what I get.
Mate, you're getting a wee bit sidetracked.
Aftertaste, sorry, I guess then.
Kyle, you're getting a tiny wee bit sidetracked here.
I don't know what that means, so
Kyle,
you
how do you
telling
not
me
know what sidetracked
to get the fireball?
Oh, double roar, double these ones.
Hey, so you shoot that. Blah,
you
blah,
shoot
blah.
You still haven't told me what to shoot.
I don't know what you call it.
A meteor.
A meteor. Okay.
Where
shut
is the meteor?
Me.
Why is
at
Daniel
the rocket test fire above the VMP.
Oh,
okay.
Daniel, I mean, okay, why does it sound
yes,
like you're in a toilet?
So... Because I'm in a toilet.
God's sake.
Right. So?
Yes. So, you shoot that. And then, you need to use one... And you need to, use a wonder sphere. It can be any wonder sphere. And there's these 3 rings around the map. One at double tap. Right, okay.
Actually, that's a bit of a lie. You need to use certain wonder spheres for certain ones. Right, how do you shoot the one that's on the bridge from the one down at Speed Caller then? How, what if I wanted to do it there? How would I even do that?
I don't know, I've not done it for them.
Exactly, because you can't. The way to do that is either do it from the death ray or the VMP bit. Rocket test.
Right, everyone see what bow they're getting, Skullcrusher.
Well,
electric. Nah, you can take it. I'll take fire.
Alright, cool, then I'll have wood.
You can take wolf, because Daniel's not in this game for some reason. Where's
Daniel? Oh, Daniel Bale.
Let's do this without getting any kills.
But I'll get electrical,
right.
Kill,
Kyle,
you get
wolf. Let me stop you there. That's a little bit impossible to do it without any kills, because then we can't open any doors.
No, it's not.
No,
right, so how do we get, like, 5,000, 6,000 points?
You shoot them points? In the leg and we build barriers. You just spread
right.
your bullets
you can,
and you kill
you can only get 40 points on round one for the barriers.
Yeah, but you
shoot
them.
The leg.
Right, and then when you run out of ammo.
You rebuild some more barriers, and it's not like you can
and what if there isn't
ammo.
Enough? And then what happens when you run out of zombies?
The round will be over.
Who's got 2,730 points?
I'll open the other one that's more expensive.
Right, fine. Who's got
Right, yous are open it then.
Okay.
Ronan, you open it, you've got more points, and then I'll get the 1,250
and open straight away. No, Kyle, you open that one, then
yeah,
Ronan
exactly.
opens the other one.
Yeah, because that means we'd be able to open them. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Then I'll open the other one after that.
Right, we're done. Easy.
So, are you and Daniel going to have a fight, Kyle?
How?
I don't know, you were saying something about how you could easily, like, you were slipping and stuff and that, with that other time when you're fighting.
With Daniel Begley?
What?
No, that, my Daniel from my family.
My family.
Yeah, he's coming up with all the excuses because he get beat.
No.
Wait,
don't take it personal, Kyle, it's just a wind-up, don't take it personal.
It's just a bad
I said that Daniel battered me because I fell on his trampoline.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. You were
no,
there,
didn't.
Sean.
You fell because he punched you right in the face.
Don was there, actually.
He'd never punched me in the face, yeah, I said he was there, Daniel, I think he wasn't him.
Actually, if I'm correct, he punched you in the face about 10 times.
No, it kicked me in the face
6 times.
Oh well.
But Kyle, were
you
counting?
Kyle, it's just a wind up, don't take it personally.
Just a fight, bro.
You shut up.
Wow. Just a fight, bro.
It's the wee wind up. Shut up, Specky!
Sean, don't know what you're saying, you've got glasses.
Hey, I can see what I want.
Hi,
no. He's the man.
Just a wee
I
wind
guess
up.
You could...
Sorry.
I got you.
Sorry, guys. I suck. As Sean's ending, as Sean's clan tag says, I suck.
Yeah, Kyle, you got this, Kyle.
Yes,
you always have to believe, like, Black Jesus, you have to believe in him.
I don't believe in him.
Believe! My emblem is like my emblem.
Right.
Believe
don't
for my emblem.
Why shouldn't open the first?
I've cleared the first debris thing that we need to clear.
No, Kyle, you open the first one.
I've already opened up the first one.
Yes.
It's just.
Oh. I've done that.
Oh, so Kyle's going to hit the box about 10 million times now. Are you Kyle? Is that right, Kyle? Yeah.
No, actually, so I'm going to buy the could I get wrecked.
That doesn't make any sense. How is that getting wrecked?
Because it's you.
Please. I'm confused.
Right, so we all know what balls we're
you're
getting.
You're always confused.
But how are you going to buy it if it costs 1,300 points?
It costs 1,250 to get it fact right. I will guard
this with my life. Exactly.
You win that round.
Sean just got wrecked. Noob.
No, I'm doing this deliberately, Ron. I'm trying to be funny.
Kyle got wrecked by the teacher.
How?
Cause.
Was it big fat Fionda that got him?
No, he's gone.
He left the school.
Hallelujah!
David Hall was crying.
He's a boot. Hallelujah, hallelujah. He was a boot.
David Hogg was crying when he left.
What?
Yeah. We literally.
What?
Like, who was crying?
David Hogg. Remember?
Oh
yeah.
He was a bit of a boot anyway. Not David. Mr. Fionda was a complete boot that I wanted to kick right in the boss.
Gosh.
Why you do this? Why you do this?
Hello.
Daniel, stop taking that fat. Daniel, just sitting having a seal for life.
Hallelujah. I see our one.
Oh, what?
Maybe.
Myself
at this
school. Daniel takes seizure, his last.
Damn it, missed it.
Because it
sucks.
Yeah,
he's
no.
Rapid
ancient
in round 3, pretty good. I can't hit that
with
my SVG.
Should I buy. Kuda? No, I'll pay for the mad teleporter thing. And then that's where it's got all the doors open, pretty much. Yeah. Apart for that one up there, but we'll get that later.
No, I hit that guy twice and he never died with the gun.
Can you suck?
I'm a Barbie girl.
This is gonna get hit, but...
I'm good camp right. Up
here. There we go, right. Done it.
Yes, man, party.
Party rockin's in the house tonight.
Oh, Jesus, watch the trains, God.
Right, use no one kill a zombie, I just killed one from them. Insta kill, should we take it, boys?
I got the final kill from
you, Aye.
Very comfy. Yay, dragon, big dragon getting fed.
Right, use all can I kill, got one.
What is this crap?
What crap?
A rocket launcher.
What did you get? I thought you were gonna say.
What is this? Hagorgon.
Disco party!
Danny's still
saying
disco party!
Disco party!
Disco party! Kicks open the.
I haven't put someone in a hat and he done 40. They did 72 for 10.
Because he's Daniel. Good at the game, unlike you.
That was a joke. That yeah. Was a joke.
And it's only a pound, Daniel.
Kyle reports people for spawn cam, spawn thingies.
Spawn
well,
kill,
you're a dick, man. If you do that, that's a big dick move.
Yeah,
I said
he reports
people
for cheating.
No, you didn't. You actually do it.
Knock.
There is much, but he reports people for spawn camping.
Well, he's a dick as well.
No, but still, it's unfair.
Who's unfair? Just because you're on it?
As in, just bad. Right, so what is it you report them for then?
I only report them if they're like hacking.
For like, hacking? Like, you mean killing you?
Master prestige of thousands.
I don't know all my.
But what if someone actually has made it up to that by now because the game's been out for about 4 or 5 months? No.
That one. Some people, am I right?
Morning.
Sean, if somebody
you know there is people that, you know that there is people in this game that play it like a religion.
I get religion.
That isn't a joke. That isn't meant to be funny. That's not a joke.
Sean.
Well,
if you just want to play multiplayer for every single time. The Black Ops 2's been out, you'd be Prestige Master by now.
What? If I only played multiplayer non-stop?
Yes. Since the game came out.
What level are you on Zombie Sean? Like Prestige 5?
Yeah.
Cool. Plus Prestige 5 in multiplayer.
I'm Prestige 2 and I was Prestige 2 in multiplayer, but I lost the trickshot competition with Ronin and the bit was to reset yourself. Yep.
Okay. I'm MLG. MLG.
Melga. Melga.
Melga. Melga. Melga.
Right, Kyle, why are you up there?
Wait,
there's
oh,
a double punch.
No,
Daniel, what is up with Misty? I'm not kidding on, Daniel, what is up with her? Because she keeps on doing that Robin hang off in me and it's a wee bit weird.
Just because a dog actually shows affection for one, Sean.
No, it's not that. It's like she does it over the floor, not me. It's like she's doing it like over the floor and everything.
Okay, there's your number, actually.
I'm coming down
to you. Oh, yes.
Jump shot with my SVD.
No, so Ronan, press triangle.
I know I could do that, but I couldn't.
Just get rid of it. It's, right, never mind. Aye, no, now you need to get rid of it so you can get your bow.
No, I will.
Ah, because you just left me and I couldn't get past and then
shut up, Kyle. No one cares.
Why don't you?
Nah.
Why should I then?
Because you're moaning because you keep going down. Just accept it.
I went down once.
That is true.
Zona, can you get me?
I was.
There's nowhere near you. And there's too many zombies.
Get my hand.
There's three zombies here.
I'm on the left side of the map.
There's no room. Where's your rocket ship?
Oh, come down. The why?
Oh, that's Sean. That's Sean. Thank you, Sean.
Can't, there's too many of them.
Oh, cheap.
You could have got me, man.
There's too many. I'm not kidding on. Have you made any progress? Yeah, doctor. The machine is ready. Yeah, doctor. I'm confused. Did we get pack a punch open?
No.
Why is he saying that then?
Maybe. No.
But I was gonna get a triple kill there. We like just shooting. I shot in one war machine grenade and I got a triple kill.
Oh.
I just saw you some smoke that was on the hard play. I don't know why, for some reason I like using the...
Here, Goose. Go. You know how for the wolf bow? Right?
Uh-huh.
See the painting that's like, you see him on a mountain and it's like the shield thing and you see like the lightning in the sky? Do you know that's actually like the thing out of Shadow's Evil?
Yeah, Cthulhu.
We don't know for sure it's Cthulhu yet, it's a sort of jumping to mad
we
thingies.
Do.
Yeah, Dad! Yes, there's a nuke, should I take it?
No.
Here, who's the other person with 1,400?
I've got 1,400, yes.
Gonna open the teleporter room.
Cool, fine.
And dodges.
Wait, why are Kyle? Why is Kyle?
What are you gonna do when they come for us? Bad boys, bad boys.
Why are they going away from me?
Have you seen how quickly you actually get the Ripper?
I need to get to the
Ripper's a beast, Daniel.
I know, I'm just saying, have you seen
the
quickly?
Yeah, do you know how good the Ripper is, by the way, in Nooktown?
Only really good.
Sorry, I need to go get my dinner, okay?
Alright, cool.
So, you just don't revive me if you don't need to, okay?
We're not going to anywhere.
Haha.
Nice and haha. Yeah, reload, run.
Oh, damn it. No, I don't need to. I don't have. I got me.
Did you open the teleporter?
Yeah, I opened up the teleporter door. Jamie,
oh, there's Jim. There's Jim. Daniel, turn the light on. What? Daniel!
Oh, there we go.
I'm gonna get a box a wee hit real quick.
Okay.
Because I can't use this gun.
Tell me when you're gonna go to the rock test farm. Then.
Yeah, yeah,
so I can get my.
Actually, like, I need to go there now.
Alright, then. Let's go.
I'm gonna die.
Oh god.
I get killed. Use your bow, just spray it. Just spray the bow. Right,
I was making a spray to kill you.
Just keep tapping it, Ronan, just keep tapping. Just keep tapping the bow.
Fine.
No, I mean, see, just get the bow. Or just really clutch this.
Clutch. Ninja. Nice.
I need to get another one set, another box to get the Pharaoh. And you know you can't use the Pharaoh.
My soul!
Mana walk, there, got something I can use.
Right, let's go.
Right, yeah, yeah, yeah. Just let me kill this one.
I am level 2.
As soon as I get in the teleporter, activate it because we've got the last one, the last zombie chasing her.
Right.
Right, go, go, go.
Oh, liquid divinium. So happy I'm so happy they increased the liquid divinium cap.
What?
So happy they increased the liquid divinium cap.
How, what did they increase it to?
I don't know what I think you can just get unlimited per game, really, pretty much. Because at one point it was just 2 you could only get per game.
Yeah, that is really crappy, and then people in multiplayer can get about 4 or 5 crypto keys a game.
Aww. I've got 250 crypto keys.
Yeah. Do you know there was someone that got 200,000 XP from kills playing domination?
What?
This isn't from end game hangy. 200,000 XP worth of kills.
God's sake.
In one game. In one game, it had about 280 kills or something like that.
Can remember people always making videos about that on Thingway? Advanced Warfare.
He hasn't a hat, by the way, he did that legit on Nooktown. He just kept on getting constant wraiths, wraps and whatever else that he didn't have to use. Talons, just kept on getting them non-stop. I think the highest kill streak, don't kill him.
Alright, fine.
As well, we can get the Ragnarok piece here at the same time. Yeah, you keep him over there and I'll stand over here.
So what just is the best gun from it, Tom?
A gun.
A gun that can kill is a good gun.
Every gun, then.
Yes. No, what about Nerf guns?
Well...
What about Nerf guns?
Well, it can't kill.
Nerf guns aren't in Call of Duty, are they?
Matthew farted, you know, that's stinking.
Good, sniff it.
Sniff up, Daniel.
Be sick.
Sniff up, good.
Yeah, get her out of the room. Farting. Get her out of the room. Dog farts are the worst farts in the world. Fergus, out! Can you get him out?
Shouldn't you shoot the
Becky!
Flag?
Oh!
What?
Get him out!
Fergus, get him right now!
Whoa, Ronan, what happened?
Don't know where he went to. Shouldn't you shoot your flag?
Oh, I'm not using him. I'm not using the BRM anymore.
Yeah, just keep him down now. Oh, Ronan, get that.
Yeah. No, I'm down. Friends,
I honestly can't get you. Right, I'm really sorry. But I can't.
I know you can't get me.
I'll get it as the peace spot. I'll be alright. At least you don't rage quit.
There we go.
They're still spawning. Don't like hang it just because the round's over. They still spawn. Get it.
There we go.
Just come on, hurry up. Just use the Wonder Spear. Come on.
Right, cool.
I'm gonna get a few points really quick.
That's fine.
Oh, you did.
You won't be able to get it.
I need to get this.
Rocket shield.
Right, okay. That's gonna be. Nah, I'm not gonna be able to do it. Come into the teleporter. Crawl in the teleporter. Get in quick. Right, you need to be really quick here.
Right, I need to get shield and my bow. Alright, we've not actually activated those back pieces.
Well, that was pretty good, we came back for that.
Whoa!
Well, I'm lagging a wee bit.
Yeah, I just lagged there for some random reason. I'm also, and that's quite good.
No!
Skyfire, so.
I'm just happy I've got a point sort of gun to know. Yeah. They're saying there's zombies that come around this way, going to not kill them.
Yeah, that's fine.
Or bring them over to me, like, try and like, gather them. Oh god, I'm just... Reload. I really like the Man of War, it's one of my favourite guns in the game.
It's good.
Have you seen the MP40s back?
Aye. HC40, it's called this thing, but... it's just a MP40.
It'll always be the MP40.
Yeah.
Here, Run, I don't know if you knew this, but see the replacer?
Yeah.
The guy that does the trailers for Hangin'?
Yeah.
I don't know if you knew this, but see when he shows off the zombies gameplay?
Yeah.
I paused it at a point in that, and you want to know what gun the guys were using?
What?
The Razorback. That is actually so bad, but Nikolai, Riptoff, and Taku were all using the Razorback. How bad's that?
I don't know what that is.
They should include it, but it would be a little bit overpowered, I think.
Yeah.
That's why they're not doing it.
Probably because it can shoot for like ever, man. Honestly, it is.
But I think they should really include it because that's one of my most wanted weapons in Call of Duty Black Ops 3, dinner. They come into zombies.
Be good if you could get the weapons from thingy, the black market. And
how good would it be zombies? If you could get the weapons out of the black market and that's like the melee weapons included?
That would be sick.
They have to bring the MP40 back. They need to bring that like actually into zombies. That's a zombie's gun.
Yeah.
It's like everyone's favourite. It's more famously known for World at War thing.
Yeah.
Because, like, that was a free hit kill in World at War.
I know what that was. I played World at War a couple times. It's pretty good.
Daniel, get out the road!
What the hell's my charger?
I've not used it.
It is honestly just disappeared. I got a double kill on it and then it just my controller ran out.
Yeah, Ronan, don't waste your time reviving him. Just do what you need to do to stay alive, you know.
Ah. Ooh, round 9. God save
me. Did we build the pack a punch? No?
I think.
No, we didn't.
Well, I've got the one. I don't know. Don't think so.
Just get Kyle to jump in.
Okay.
I'm gonna buy Jug, really quick.
Right.
I hate him when he does that. If any of you had a glitch with your wheel,
please can I borrow that? No!
Caitlin, shut up.
I don't really go for the OFO that much, I normally get like them both.
Right, Panzer on the next two rounds.
Please kill him! Just asked if I could borrow this because I can't find him.
Doesn't work because they broke it.
Why do you always say they and it's even though it's yours? There's no controller, it's the charger I'm looking for.
Damn it! Kyle.
Where am I at?
Oh, Kyle's back.
Or is it Kyle?
Is it just me?
Yeah, I just went down there. Can't get me, Kyle. Keep on going down, man.
Danny, you want to stop breathing into your mic? I've got a nook. Did that help?
Yes. I'll come get Ronnie. Where are you, Ronnie?
I'm at.
Oh, I hit the wolf thing on the wall first time though.
Tell you are at me.
That doesn't work. That's an iPad charger.
Coming, Ronin.
Not you're not. You were literally right. That you were literally right at me. Then you wonder was you wonder.
I thought you were further away, sorry.
Right, go get your bow.
Yeah, I know.
And get the fireball.
If you get
the lightning bow, then Sean's wolf bow. Yeah, Sean's just pretty much got his wolf bow.
I'm feeding the souls to it, then.
Yeah, I mean,
I've done the wolf. I've done with the wolf. I need to feed the actual arrow.
I'm halfway through. Man, I'm taking
Sean, I'm guessing.
Yeah, I'm going to start taking Sean. It's taking ages for me to get my lightning bow. Shouldn't be now.
Thanks, Sean.
Whatever.
Sean, Sean's stuck here. You don't like it. There we go. I need to quickly grab my bow, grab a shield, and then I'll have stuff done.
I wonder how many souls I've still got.
Dude, just came up that I got the arrow for the skull crusher bow, seriously.
Yeah, I shot the thing though.
You can change it, you can change it. Oh wait, you want the skull crusher bow, don't you?
Yeah. He wants it.
I'm used to people saying that they don't want it because of how bad it is.
Yeah.
How do you put in my 6 points? Because I need to open a second.
Yeah, I've got my bow.
I'm the other one. I just need to feed one more pot and hit the bonfire for it.
Oh my god! Oh, I know I died.
I need jog.
Man,
I went down so much. 5 times.
Where it Ronan, where are you?
At my second pot, well like the car 9.
No, what where?
In the first courtyard.
Thanks, Dad.
Someone's really close to me. Yeah, Sean.
No. Right, you need to. Have you got bullets on you?
Yeah.
Daniel. Can you do the room? I'll pull you back.
Whoa! Let's get triple hit and died.
Welcome to Black Ops.
Why is there a tram fuse above ripped off in space? Yeah, I'm like at the second place. I'm a big
what are you talking about? What do you mean the second painting? They're all in different order.
You know, but the second painting for this time. Wait, I'm at Mule Kit. Right. Okay, use that zombie and he's in the health now. Kill it. Oh, come on!
My eyes.
You claw them, you can knife them over the thing. Gordon, you gotta come down here and get him.
You can get me some claw.
Oh, it's not that, he's a fast crawler.
Your rocket should have protected him, didn't
it? Yeah.
Yeah, you're just in a dodgy, you're in a dodgy position. Right, okay, I'll keep him over. I'll keep him over, you knife him. Kyle!
Thank you.
Seriously, Sean, I was knifing him.
Well, it's a bit hard today when there's a zombie shooting at you. I just had to spray.
See, when it's directed on the pad, like, you only need to stab it once.
Oh, stop complaining.
I'm not complaining, I'm just saying you only need to stab it once when it's on the pad.
Oh, by the way, use Panzers.
Oh, me one, please,
Dan. Get in the death ray. Get to the death ray, Panzers.
Right. Nah, no thanks.
Fine. Enjoy fighting by yourself.
Yeah, I want to fight by myself things. Come on, Panzer. Come on, Panzer. I want to kick your butt.
I'm pretty sure there's two of them, Kyle.
No, there's not. There's one.
This will be entertaining.
Yes, it will.
Go up through the church and go to stamina up from there.
Coming. Move together, guys.
You're going to need to hurry up.
Kyle, hurry up.
Okay.
Right, get me, Kyle. I'll get Ronan. Or you get him, I'll defend you.
Go.
You'll be your quick here, the Panzer.
Wait, there's
here.
Only one of Panzer.
Right, well, I thought there was two of them, but two of them does spawn.
Yeah, no, but it's not on the death ray.
Oh, thank God.
Right, dude, can you activate the death ray and get that thing?
No,
dude,
yeah,
someone
know,
activate
just,
the death ray.
Wait a minute! For God's sake! It's
you
cooling down.
His pants are still alive, my friend.
It's up there. Move, out the road.
I know, we've got that
bit. I know what you want to go to. Yeah, that one.
I don't know if it's going to be still there. Aye, it is. I got it.
There you go.
Right, come get the hang.
Right, where are we building that?
Just where I landed.
Alright, so. Honestly, that tramp fuse is really annoying me right now.
Why is it?
The one that's above Rick Hawkins' head.
I don't know what you mean.
Like, there's a tramp fuse picture and it's like... just above Rick Talk's head, it's really annoying me.
Is it really annoying?
God.
Daniel, tidy the room. I'd get off the computer. No, you're not. Here, come down. Ronan.
What?
Right, okay. Aye, come on. Come on. Daniel, I've got the best rock star ever made. Electric Hello. Cherry.
How's
it going?
Thanks.
Where's
your dad?
What?
Oh, he's away out to football.
I don't know, but it's the best one made.
Thanks.
Electric what? Cherry.
Somewhere, I don't know. Actually, I'm not so sure.
An electric fruit, but it tastes.
I know he's
it doesn't
somewhere.
Taste. No, you're not opening that, then, no.
Yeah, I know, but he told me.
See, when I open that, you'll get a dink it. Here. Ronan.
Yeah?
You fill in that pot off, aye?
Yeah.
Well, can you pay for this wonder spear for me? Because there isn't any zombies down here.
Oh. Rebuild us. No, wait. No.
There isn't any barriers down here either. Just stay really far back. Stay really, really far back.
Yeah.
Thanks. What else can we do? I'll call this train.
I have to be my skull crusher now. No, not halfway,
that's
what I think.
That help out?
Yeah, thank you. But I need to go
and
get my skulls now.
Ah, of course the rocket test fire goes off.
Ron, you need that anyway, so they'll all be in there, will you?
Yeah, but still, I need to hit the bonfire.
I'm trying to hang what perks I need, a double tap. Double taps at the
And none of you say it's useless, because it isn't.
I shoot two bullets at once, of course it's not useless.
Oh really, because one of you said Juggernaut was useless?
No we didn't.
Scotland
was maybe. Mark, I think it was Mark that said that.
Maybe, probably.
Can they at least agree that Juggernaut's the best character in the game?
Aye.
I'm die.
No, I can't agree. I have to see Widow's Wine.
Oh, Widow's Wine is
does
beast.
Does Widow's Wine give you 6 hits?
True. Widow's Wine's beast now, but...
Get me. I'll shoot them.
Juggernaut is my
beast.
Juggernaut is life. It's an Og. I need to make a couple of kills as soon as I get this lethal star. I'm about to get it. There we go.
Right, double tap. Ow. Go, got my Ragnar off again. Here, use. You know how people that do rage videos and on video games?
Yeah.
I should have done one of them the other day, because see that game you've probably seen me playing before, Smite?
Yeah, Smite.
Right, I was playing as Loki on that, and I kept on killing one guy, and I get 22 kills in the game total, which is very, very, very good. That's amazing, right? And it was just one guy I kept on killing, so I kept on seeing him before anyone else. And he was going off his nut, like, screaming, like, full on.
Wow.
It was the funniest thing ever. I'm trying to think what other perks I want. I've got Juggernaut, Double Tap.
Speed core?
Widow's Wine, if that even exists anymore.
Speed core?
Yeah, it does.
Kyle's so lucky though, man. Nearly every time he gets Widow's Wine, literally.
Out of the Wonder Spear?
The Wonder Spear, he nearly gets like every time.
I've never had Widow's Wine out of the Wonder
Spear. So
I've hit it like... See, once I hit the Wonder Fizz like 10 or 15, 20 times in one round and still never got it. I get Deadshot Daiquiri like 2 million times.
Deadshot is terrible.
Deadshot Daiquiri is literally the most useless perk in the game.
Exactly.
Oh, fire shield.
Thank you.
Don't get greedy, Kyle.
I
won't
hit it once.
No, I don't hit it as many times as you want, just don't get greedy, like, protect yourself.
Okay, you can't really
hit it. Keep scheming up.
Oh, come on, Kyle, grab it.
I'm not doing good. I'm gonna die again.
Man of war.
I've had 10 downs, but that was just because I'm AFK.
Was it?
Yeah, because
I was AFK. So I went down like 6 times, maybe. But I went down like 7 times it was. Just because
I need to hit the box and get better waiting, because this isn't happening. Argus, no. Denny's but, know if Argus is any good tag punch.
I didn't shoot Messenger. Quite good.
Any good? Is it really like good but nah.
It's alright. My one shots.
Up until
kill forever.
40, probably.
That's not very good.
That and what?
That's meh. I forget the name of the
right here.
I've not opened it just yet.
God's sakes.
How is that?
I need to get a good weapon. No, not a good weapon, I need a shield. Let's go get myself a shield.
Oh, I think about how to get the BRM off the wall, by the way.
Yeah, you do the little, you have to run across all the little mini blue panels.
Electric fruit mix. There we go, best rock star ever made.
What's electric fruit mix?
You know how the energy drink Rockstar, then you drink it?
Had it, but
it's like a bit. So good. It's like Denny's like cherry flavour.
Yeah, I know
stuff.
What it's like. I've had it before, but I was like,
What you saying?
I had a bit of it before. And I know what it tastes like.
No, Denny's like cherry flavoured stuff.
Yes.
Yeah. It's meant to be just like a,
Kyle's name
a fruity mix thing, but it only tastes like cherry. It doesn't only taste like, but that's the only thing I can taste in it. Daniel, will you just bugger off and stop giving us a hard time, mate? Bugger off. I'll give you a drink in a minute. If you don't shut up, then we'll get an ending. Hey, scavenger.
Right, well, you can get your phone.
Oh. No, I get the Dracon, should I keep it?
Yes.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, I try and get the Haymaker, but...
I had the Dracon at one point. It's amazing.
I'll keep the Dracon, the new. Right, Dan, you get a taste of but a wee one, you're no tanning it.
Oh, there it got the lightning bow now, and I'm all happy.
I need to make crawlers, and I can't do that in Instagram.
I get meal kit. I might take. Yeah, I'm going to take meal kit.
You're warning. Remember, I need to tell you those words for the skull crusher bowl. Will you promise to remember them, or at least promise to try?
Cool.
We can't hear them, I don't think.
Yeah, we
won't.
I'll
tell you them.
Yeah.
Well, we probably can, but we won't be anywhere near you.
Yeah, Kyle will just tell me them then.
I can't tell you them
and
right
what if
now
you get them wrong?
Then we try it.
Right. Here, Kyle, right, see if you hold square on the arm, it'll tell you the words again, I'm pretty sure.
On the arm? Like, the little hole in the ground? Is that what it is?
See the big purple vase that's floating in there?
Yeah.
If you hold square on that, that activates it again, I'm pretty sure. Or if you shoot it with a bow.
Thanks.
Is either one of them you need to shoot it with a bow or hold square on it?
Man. Went down 9 times, man. That was terrible.
I'm looking for Wonder Fizz.
Where are you running in the NPD?
Yeah, teleporter.
Oh, you did. I never even noticed.
I just went the wrong way, man.
Electric cherry. I'm going to take that.
Electric cherry.
Let me get the rocket shield real quick.
Quickly then.
Fire seal, I need that.
Kyle. I'm
coming running, don't think I'm just gonna waste time trying to get fire seal instead of you.
Please, run. Slide. No!
Did you just get the last zombie with you?
I don't know where any zombies are. I need to find them and make calls.
I've got one here.
Wait, I've got two actually.
Oh, I got a brekkie. I'm going to keep that dinner. I'm going to keep the brekkie. It's like a discount game maker.
I can't make a problem.
Have you got meal kicked? John.
I can't make a problem. Have
you got meal kick?
Yes.
Alright, get off on them.
It's. Yeah, see if any of you get the brekkie. Keep it.
Alright.
It's a mini haymaker.
But I can't make any crawlers, guys, this is so hard.
Well, do it yourself, we can't help you.
You can make crawlers.
You do it.
Yeah, I can't make crawlers, but I'll try.
Throw a grenade.
Shoot behind them.
Oh, yeah.
What do you mean, oh yeah? You throw a grenade at them to create one. Use explosive stuff. Get a haymaker, get a grenade or use the ray gun.
And the amount of times I've went down.
That's only if you've got one.
No, I don't.
You're very confusing, Kyle.
I'm not okay.
Who's, is it you that's down?
Yes, I keep on going
no,
down.
It's Ronan.
I'm doing terrible.
Wait, Ronan. Ronan's down.
I'm doing absolutely terrible.
Ronan, I can't get
you. Yeah, I can't really get you, Ronan.
Do you have the Ragnarok?
Up here.
I'll try.
Do you have the Ragnarok?
Oh, the Ragnarok. Yeah, 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 I've got it.
Oh, no, wait, Kev's got me. Oh, no, he doesn't.
No, I don't.
I'm
I've
down.
Got you, I've got you. Just,
I'm gone completely.
I tried to get him, but then I died. But don't kill that crawler. Don't kill that crawler.
Kyle, shut up.
Thank you.
Just be grateful I survived that there. That was red hell.
Yes, I need a crawler. Yes, I need some more time.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm out. See you later, I'm out.
Come on. Didn't care if we're out, eh, Sean?
What are you talking about?
Disappear, eh? So you get out of right. Trouble.
The water's done that?
Yeah. Okay, have you gotten all the skulls?
Yeah, I just need to make crawlers now. More than crawlers, I call it that. I just trying to do it with my bow now.
Well, that would explain why I'm having so much trouble. You was meant to listen out for the Panzer. And there's going to be two of them this time, if they do come.
Probably
won't come this round. No, wait, it's
not coming this round. No, they can still come during dog rounds.
I know, but I've just got a feeling it's not gonna come.
Nah, you're nah.
Grab
it'll probably come like within the next 3 or 2 rounds, but
it's coming next round definitely if it doesn't come this round.
Okay, round 17 and you've still not got an upgraded bow yet.
Am I the only one with one or have you got one?
I've got
no, but I was AFK in round 5 when I came back and it was round 10 though, last
round. Where's the box?
Oh no.
I can't wait to get a skull crusher. Oh, see if I get a skull crusher. I can't wait.
Here, where's the pack?
It's at the... in the cross. Oh, death from above, apparently. I just randomly got death from above.
What's that again?
It's when you, like, when you jump
kill
up and then...
when you're using the Wondershare.
Yeah.
What?
Randomly, I wasn't even using the Wondershare.
Wait, Panzer Blitz.
Oh, I'm upgrading my Brekkie, then.
I could upgrade my ICR1.
Discount Haymaker. That's why I'm upgrading it. Yeah, here it is, the Panzer's here. Get up to the death ray.
Oh, but the Panzer's here. Me?
There's two of them.
Damn, I'm down.
I told you.
No, the Panzer killed the crawler I made. The Panzer.
Yeah.
The crawler probably died itself because none of us are near you.
Yeah, there's a
crawler. Ronan, get ready to activate that. Get ready to activate that, Ronan, I'll cover you.
He's trying to get me.
We can't. We'll still get this thing to deal with. Right, he's dead.
He's coming get me, I'm out.
We can, we've got the death ray on.
Who's
that? For God's
one?
Sake.
Is the other one still here or?
I'll try and get him.
What is that thing you've got on? Is that?
No! Damn it, why did I have to get the bloody death machine?
Oh, yes, because the gob gun, zombies come after you.
No, she for 10 seconds. Getting ignored by zombies for 10 seconds. Why did I have to get up the death machine? That's unfair, man.
Another fire assuming? This is a good game.
Yeah, because Sean's in it.
Exactly.
Man, I've been down half the game. Behind you, Sean, there's like a ton of them.
Run and get them. No, ain't happening.
Oh no.
This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
Your stellar skates is looks. That looks so cool.
What gobble gun do you have, Sean?
None.
Alright.
Right, what's the box, Sean? Quickly, I need to hit that.
Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. There can be no escape from death. This I know for certain. If I am destined to wield a rifle, then a rifle I will wield. They will come for me.
For you, Drake.
Find only their own destruction.
Again.
And we will talk.
There can be no escape from death.
Great.
This I know for certain. I have a thirst. A thirst of
fire cell spawner.
Be careful, Nikolai. I've seen alcohol lead many men down the road to ruin.
Great time to leave, Ronan.
Manoa.
Right, I'm back. Why am I down?
We got overrun.
No, I'm completely down. Oh, Tony Bambi's already died.
We can't even make it. I'm lagging.
Oh, I'm lagging a lot.
See, I'm lagging. Oh, no, I'm not.
Right, there, that's fixed.
Coming, I'm gonna try and get you, but I'll be rocket this fire, damn.
You can't make it, Tim.
I've kept the door open. Rocket this fire. My foot's in the door.
Might make it.
Nah, you're not gonna be able. You can't even. Oh.
Oh, you took my lightning
bolt. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, no, just to survive.
Nah, it's deep.
Where are you, Sean?
Up at the death row. If you can activate it, you'll be able to get me.
Cool.
Use the Wonder Spear to go up.
It's where I'm coming.
No, where are you? Your skin, from your bones. Kyle. Spam your bow. Spam your bow.
Coming.
Spam it. Just keep on using it. Just spam it. No, you need to hurry up. You really need to hurry up. Charge. What are you doing, Kyle?
Well, I tried.